Some mods. All the mods that I have, you should really go get them, are the top 10 mods that I suggest to y'all go download. It's really good. So, Ringo, stop. First one is small powerful generator. Adds a small but powerful generator to the game to your 500 power. That basically says what it is. Next is the Prophet Laser Gun Mark II. This comes with two laser guns. Next is the Power Armor. So, this one improves Boston. I'm gonna have to. Ah, dog, you're so dumb. It's gonna improve Brotherhood of Steel. BOS. Improve BOS. And yeah, that was like the third one, I'm pretty sure. And the next one is improve Boston rank paint, so you get like all the paints, but it requires the mod for it though. But this one's improve Boston's rank paints. Oh, they're both the same thing. Rank paints up. So then it's power armor reset for T60. It looks better, that he said. And this one is a good mod. This mod allows you to add one of every single ammo type, and your companion would have an infinite amount of ammo. These are the two other mods. So yeah, buff Minuteman Militia. Hey, I'm playing with my little puppy, so that's why I sound like I'm hurting, cause he's biting me. Dang, Ringo, why are you growling? I'm not hurting you. I'm just carrying you. You're such a little cute puppy. Ah, not when you bite though. Vicious puppy. Vicious but cute. Ah, he bit me in the face. Damn, Daniel. Stop biting me. Let me rub your head. Let me rub. Ow. Let me rub your head. Ow. Ah, he's biting me. I'm a jet addict. I'm proud of myself. I'm a jet. strong. Let's go trade you out for Nick Valentine, please. Nick is a good character, not terrible. Like, you strong. Let's see what Nick says about strong. What strong says about Nick. I don't know. I gotta improve Red Rocket. I'm also gonna be doing a weapon review in this game, or this. So. So, Nikki, where's my Nick homie at? Nick.
I wasn't aware that roaming the Commonwealth could prove so interesting.
My systems are continuing to function at peak.
Hey, Sean.
Hey, Dad.
Can you hear from me?
Next time you're out doing stuff, can you look for something?
Uh-huh.
I can really use an old telephone. It got all sorts of neat parts in them. I bet I can make something really useful for you.
Nah, look at that. We've got one right here.
I'll try to make you something really good. Okay?
How do I have
here,
a
you can take this. I made it earlier. Do you like it? Maybe if you don't need it, you can sell it to someone else. Thanks again, Dad. I mean it.
Oh,
I don't know
why there's like so many people.
A pleasure to see you.
So pick up my game,
Zoro.
Take my game back.
Okay.
Would you like me to go with you?
On the chair, like usual. Let's see where Nikki is. Nikki, how many people do I have here? 11, I got 13 beds. I don't know why I got a tree. Rad roach. That exterminator. That strong? Dang strong. Boom, boom, boom. Strong probably came and even. I bet strong can't even take out a rad roach. Of course. course, my generators are broken because I'm freaking...
I thought a reporter could consider themselves a success until someone's written their life.
How do I repair? I'm just going to scrap them. All of these are smoking. All of them are smoking. Start to grow. That's strong. I don't want you in my life anymore, strong.
Nick,
time to hit the road?
Yes.
Let's head out.
All right.
Send Strong to Sanctuary. Yes. They didn't have a conversation. Wow. That was surprising.
Things okay between you and me?
Got no major complaints at the moment.
That's all.
Yeah.
Nick hasn't really had a big talk with me. I'll usually just talk with him for a second. So Red Rocket Base. I'm gonna make this place look clean. Red Rocket truck station and look clean, because this place is just ridiculous. clean Red Rocket truck station. Party that I'm not kind of doing because I'm doing a live stream. This is gonna be a solo live stream, not a school-wide live stream, a party live stream. And I also got my first solo win. I don't know if y'all heard about that or not, but I got my first solo win. I'll let my brother play that stream. So see if he likes my PS4 better. But he played for like an hour or two. He almost got me a win. Make sure to go subscribe to his channel. Sanctuary Hills. Go to Sanctuary. Should I just build like a battle arena? I probably just should. Placing floors in this game. Really hard placing floors. Thank you. Why? No. I'm having a little technical difficulties. There we go. So this is my battle arena. So we are going to see against what, three of Brotherhood of Steel guys. They shouldn't teleport anywhere, but if they do, I could just spawn a couple more. Three of those. They're trying to get out. My energy station versus Nick. Where's Nick? Nicky. Nick. Nick Ballon. Nicky right here.
Hey.
And we have all of the fusion cells.
On.
Hey.
Let me ask you something.
Sure. Ask away.
It's just, with everything that's happened with you and your family, it's a whole hell of a lot to process. I wanted to make sure you're holding up all right.
Yeah. I'm all right.
Huh. You're tough enough than I thought. Tougher than I was. Took me a long damn... Thank goodness I found Diamond City. Of course, when I took the massacre of this... Plenty of... But at the time,
I know what.
Because I'd rescued, you know.
Uh-huh.
Turns out the guy was.
Was it hard settling in?
Wife runs up and upset after it. Hell, I never. It was about. It took me.
Uh-huh.
Long story.
Uh-huh. Wait there.
I'll
come on.
Put. Looking for something?
Can I have. Or I want to give you all 13 of those. It's probably going to take me a long time to get through. So, it's basically not even moving right now. Killed everybody in Diamond City. I'm pretty sure I did. With a whole bunch of Brooklyn Steel Knights and a whole bunch of Death Balls. That's the guy who plays Shrek, I'm pretty sure. That bastard, that one dude, off of, what's that movie's name? I forgot, but pretty sure everybody's dead. Pretty sure that girl's mom and dad's dead. These guys, of course, aren't dead.
Do all you outside of those such funny clothes?
But this dude, can't have a good fate. Got this.
Wouldn't want it going to waste, man, would they?
Shadow. I'm gonna be looking at all of the combat armor paints first. Is the Brotherhood of Steel paint?
Shoot people, listen. My dad says outside to shoot people.
Well, you're dead. Yeah, I do shoot people. It's true. I shoot people. Pretty sure. I shot your dad the other day. But let's wait. So, this is all combat armor, heavy combat armor, so it would look cool. So, getting up. As you see, full set of Brotherhood of Steel combat armor. Let's go. I'm not really gonna show the standard because the standard's such crap. Oh yeah. This version of the combat armor, it's like white. It's like a military kind of ass. Looks pretty cool. But check out the other paint. Or the shadow. The shadow paint is actually really cool looking paint. It's my favorite paint out of the whole group, I should say. But it matches my kind of feel effects, but oh, forgot to craft the arm. Forgot to craft the arm. Shadow. Combat. Oh, this one. Shadow. So it's just like a fully black kind of combat armor. And how to get this, you must be rank 4 on this. So you kind of need to be doing grinding stuff. Next one, I'm not sure. I'm probably just gonna do the leg. Let's see. Oops. Oh, it's the same thing. That's the last one. So, yeah. They all look the same, but I personally love the combat armor. Shadow combat armor. It's just... gotta be jumping because I'm gonna try to show. Broke my legs. knows about. We have a jetpack. Go up here. Close it. Said close. It's a little glitchy. But sometimes it works. Sometimes when you close it, it's alright, but I have 5 resistance of poison. So one thing that I forgot that I was gonna do. Go to the Pridwin. Sure, it's called the Pridwing, but I call it the Pridwin. I'm not sure. I should. It's probably the Pridwin or the Pridwing. I'm not sure. The Fallout 3. There is a guy named Noblock or No Black or something like that. And he is actually the chosen one from Fallout 2. How do I know that? Because it's all around Twitter a long time ago. But it's cool, isn't it? So Brotherhood is still Knight. He does have the Knight thing. Aw.
Yes, Sentinel? Not right now, though. Very well. Then I suggest you return to your duties.
Abomination.
Well, good afternoon to you, too.
Superstructure integrity green.
Don't talk to Nick like that, Knight. Yeah, you better back up. I am the Sentinel of you. So, guys, I just had a big conversation with a guy. I can't ignore that. They can't talk to my homie Nick like that. They can't.
Attention. Due to increased raider activity, all leave requests to off-base sites have been temporarily suspended. Affected parties will have their leave compensated at the next available opportunity. That is all.
I wish you can, like, steal the technical documents out.
Ain't that a blast from the past?
Ah, Sentinel.
No, I don't. Squire?
Squire.
Elder Maxson says it's important to take our duties as a squire seriously. I would never let him down.
Oh, this is my paladin armor. This is a knight armor. My knight armor never touched. This is another knight.
You made some reactor coolant, but we're still running low.
I think so.
Yep. Here you go.
Yep. This is the stuff. Good work. Here you go. It should cover your acquisition costs. Thanks again for helping us out, Sentinel.
You're welcome.
The entire maintenance crew appreciates what you're doing.
Yeah, huh?
Dr. Teagan.
I know I'm not supposed to say this, but I appreciate what you did down there.
Cheer up, Proctor.
We want... I told him to keep it.
Sounds like a good man.
We want... some... I don't know. Well, here. I hope that...
Teagan.
Well, if it isn't our very own Sentinel, get some special gear set aside for me. Let me know if you'd like to take a look.
I'm looking for some firepower.
All of my weapons are mission ready.
Okay, let's see what you got. I don't need ammo. It was combat armor helmets. There's some like T-60 legs. Oh, we got a bomber's jet. Oh, I said bombers. Why did I say bombers? Well, I know what kind of jacket that is. Some legendary gear. It's not heavy. If it was heavy legendary gear, I'd take all of it. So, you have stuff. Let's say that, but I'm looking for a really specific thing. Oh, those are the notes that you're supposed to buy. I'm pretty sure. Weapons, that power armor frame. That's worth a lot. So, what were those notes? I don't have any notes. There it was. I don't read notes at all in this game. Didn't mean to do that. Now, what is this? I'm looking for a certain one. It says power armor. Ah, here's all of them. I don't see it for some reason. It's all right though. So I could easily go in here, like.
You know, I can probably make that terminal talk for you if you ask nicely.
Hey,
do something up?
Heads up.
What's the plan?
Think you can unlock that terminal?
Gun and gun.
Yeah, you can unlock it. Woo!
What can I get for you today?
Sure, that was gonna do it. Let's try a slightly different approach.
Nah, it's not gonna budge.
It's a master, of course.
It's all be a lesson. Anyone who really can't read the market. I saw the Institute explode. Great work, sir.
I hope I live long enough to witness the Brotherhood's next one.
Oh, it's so cute. It's scary, though.
And keep your pet scent on a short leash, all right?
You're so lucky.
Unless you like getting shot, never turn your back on a gun.
Pretty sure you're a gunner. Trash the area. Oh, this is a reference to Skyrim. I'm gonna take it. Just still a surviving synth. What's up? No synths are allowed. Oh shoot.
Feel free to have a look at the specimens, but please don't touch anything. Didn't you want to hear about my experiment?
Yeah.
Describe Naraya.
Feel free to have a look at the specimens, but please don't touch anything. I refuse to be held responsible if you're injured.
Quite a collection you've got here.
Well, thank you. Most people don't appreciate the important work that I'm trying to do here. I'm on the cusp of discovering how these creatures' bodies have adapted, if I can crack them.
Uh-huh. That's amazing.
Well, it's... Uh-huh. You see. However, uh-huh. I believe I've discovered instead of...
I'm sold. If you're looking for someone to... No problem. I'd be glad to help.
I appreciate your confidence in my abilities, bro. I've modified... All you have to do... Hey, I really appreciate you doing this.
All I have to do is... ask... this girl to do something?
Welcome back. Did you happen to find any reactor cooler?
Yep. Here you go.
Come on, I don't have to...
Mm-hmm. No. Sorry.
Damn. Well, maybe next... Mm-hmm. Thanks again for helping us out.
Right.
How much coolant do I have to get this girl? All of these are in one? Are you serious? Let me go make her some more coolant. Let me make her some more coolant. Cause she can't get her own coolant. Gotta get your own coolant sometimes. Like, I need like a bottle. Advictorium. My paladin paint. Mark D, I kinda want the Mark F. Boston Sentinel. Damn, we just got all of these crappy paints. I like how it looks rusted and dirty. It's been in battle. But I also like it clean. Also got this little homie back here. Can I just pickpocket her and like get it back? I can't.
Did you bring me any reactor coolant?
No. I'm gonna try to pickpocket someone. I know Nick won't like it, but let's see what they got. Pickpocket. Let's see what you look like on. That's what you look like under your mask? Oh. I'm gonna drop it right in front of his face, see what happens. Dropped it all in front of your face. Move. Can I pickpocket? I can pickpocket all of your armor. I'm gonna pickpocket. Loading. Fuckface modded. Go back. Why does he use that gun? He doesn't look right using that gun. Oh, my face hurts so bad. So, if you take a guy's armor, I'm gonna go take my power.
I'm really busy, and I'm not in the mood for talking.
Dr. Lee.
I have some important work to do, if you'll excuse me.
Hey, I'm using this. Does it look like... I wonder... if I gotta drop armor. I have too much armor. No. I dropped something. I don't know what it drops. I dropped a ring. No.
I saw the Institute explode from up here.
No. I don't have a jetpack anymore. I gotta reload my save. Fuckface messed up. Ah, my face. My face hurts. Yeah, my face always hurts. Ow. Okay, don't drop the ring of awesomeness. Just go really slow so you won't drop anything. book just like falls right in front of you and you're just like, ah, no, 260 left leg. Oh, what? Okay. Alright, left arm. I'll take that. I need that. I need it.
What can I get for you today?
See, I just like pickpocket off of it. Pretty sure you could pickpocket it off. I'm pretty sure you can only get the suit one place.
What brings you to me today?
This is crap. Got a fat man. You can't even lift this plate.
Let me see what you have.
Be my guest.
It's got a bullet. I want to make stuff hover. Give me the bolt. I'm gonna make this place look cleaner. Make this place look cleaner than ever. Let's put this down in here. Let's turn it over on its side.
The Commonwealth can take a real toll on you if you let it. This place makes monsters out of men.
Yeah. Oh, I cleaned the place up. Why is this not like all cleaned up? Is this oil? Used oil.
Tegan,
can I help you with anything?
No.
Forget it.
Fine by me.
Fine by you. You don't.
You've done a heck of a job, Seth. Ad Victoria.
Ad Victorium.
We really should stay.
So sometimes I get a good feeling. Yeah. I get a feeling that I've never had before. I get a feeling, yeah. Do that. Am I tripping? My dad's calling me. back. I was so close to the water. Got my dinner. That's why you hear me eating. I'm eating onion rings. As expected. Wait, is this a Minuteman?
Nothing's getting by me, so.
That's a Minuteman.
Hey.
Give me that. Let's use the flare gun.
Here.
Since there's one out here. I mean, people's here. Coming. Does it? That was Minuteman, dudes. What power armor? That's a full set of combat armor. Get up! Ah!
No way is this working!
Was that Adam Cat's garage? Huh. Is it down or up here somewhere? Can't remember. It must be over here. Because I remember you have to, like, go on a bridge or something. To go to it. Thank you. True that, true that. I'm awesome. Where is the Adam Cat Garage? Let's just sit down here because, I want to sit down here somewhere. I'm not sure. Move. Go move someone. Or a cow. I hear gunfire. I'll take these on our homies. What's up? Thanks for watching the stream. Why is there so many sentry bots? Adam Cat's garage, is it down here? Must be like down here somewhere. Like, the Adam Cat's garage. Like... forever. I just messed up my onion ring. Crap. Has barbecue sauce on it. I don't like barbecue sauce. Onion rings.
Hey, this is Jamaica Blaine. Stay sharp. A lot of raiders end up here looking for that lost treasure.
Lost?
Hopefully ain't one of them synths here to spy on me. Hi, how are you?
Who are these dudes?
I'm new around here. I wanted to introduce myself. We were looking for some place to make a new life, so here we are. I'm hoping if we put our minds to it, we can help turn this place around. So let me know if you have anything you need me to do.
Yeah, let me show you.
Okay.
This place is a building area. Homies over here.
We may have liberated the Commonwealth.
Heavy combat job. Armor. Let's see, is there any power armor?
Long enough to witness the Brotherhood's next hunt.
Power armor. I don't see any power armor. Oh, there's the Billy the Kid thing. I'll come do this mission.
Someone there? I can hear you. Get me out of this thing.
No, thank you. Here's Adam Pat's garage. Beautiful place.
I'll be right back.
Okay, I'm back. Cat's garage. Is that her? Got an armor frame with her. Where's Duke?
Hi.
Nosebleed. Just where do you think you are? This is Adam Cat territory.
I didn't mean any trouble.
You can't be seen with some nerd from Nowheresville. You got a reputation to uphold. Oh, I know what this is. You want to join up with the cats, don't you? I guess you don't look like a total wet rag.
Sure.
Yeah, now we're cooking. Now, put your skills to the test. My girl Rowdy should have something for you to get your bread hooks on. She also trades in power armor mods and frames. Get yourself hooked up while you're there, Jack.
My name is Jack. Whacking it, tacking it, whacking it.
I saw you over there, Gavin with Zeke. What's the story?
Here to help.
Tops, from the looks of it, I'd say Boss Man thinks you have a little Adam Cat in you. Wants all Rowdy to see if you have what it takes to shack up with us.
I have what it takes.
We'll see. I've been putting off hauling myself over the Ponds of Warwick for this, but now you get to do it. This here's something I've been fixing up, part of the pump system at Warwick. Thing was clogged up like Zeke after one too many cans of cram. I want you to go to the pump shed there and install it.
No problem.
The Warwick folks might be squares, but they are nice enough. We help them out with our skills, they give us food. Works out real nice. Oh, and make sure she's the burden.
Right. Hey.
You want to spiff up your power armor? You've come to the right place. The Adam Cats have the...
I'll take a look, sure.
Yeah. Sure. Nothing else. Babbing it, whacking it. This is scary. Oh, that looks like a reference to Mad Max. That's cool. Hey, guys. Nothing to see here.
I expect you want to talk to the Warwicks.
Yeah, totally. I want to talk to the works. What do I have to install? I have to install that. Easy. Where the hell is this girl? Door. Open these doors, I guess. Oh, wow.
Really nice thing. I didn't used to.
Looks like Sean.
Well, hello.
All Jamie ever talks about is clothes and boards. Boring.
I saw you working in the pump shed over there. Are you with the Atom Cats?
Correct.
Yeah.
Daddy-o.
You guys are adorable. So is that pump all fixed up now?
Yep. Should be all fixed.
You guys are great. Thank you so much. Maybe someday this will do the farm some good. The Atom Cats have been such a great help to us. You must be hungry. Here, take some food back with you. And please, send Zeke my thanks.
Thank you! She's nice!
It's nice to have a lot of food.
We used to only eat once a day.
Once a day? Oh, that sucks, kid. I eat like 4 times a day. That really does suck. Oh, shit. Let's see. I want to become an Atom Cat. I want to become an Atom Cat.
Hi.
All done?
Yep. You're gonna have to give me something harder than that.
That was just the first test, Buster. Don't get big-headed.
That place was a real dump, huh? Thanks for taking care of our business there.
Hey, that's messed up.
June says her things.
That June is a
brat.
Just seeing.
So we had the skills to spiff up the.
I wasn't expecting this! Oh, this is cool. This is cool. I like this. All I heard was boom. Blush me. Ah!
Hostiles in sight.
Where's Nick? Nick! Oh, she has fallen in the war. Hey, we all have power armor except for me, Nick. Duke, don't die. You're my homie, Duke. Brotherhood. Steel Paladin. Duke! Duke! a paladin, and all of their armor is screwed. Sorry about that.
Hi.
Gunners! Those wet rags keep trying to get their mitts on our suits. You slayed! Because of you, we didn't lose a single cat today.
It was no big deal.
No. You are out of sight. And a friend of the cats in my book. You have full reign of our digs. And, you know, I can get you hooked up with a little discount around here.
Yeah?
Finally, the Holy Grail for anyone who knows what's cool in the Commonwealth. Your very own Adam Katz jacket. Wear it well, Jack.
Oh, I got an Adam Katz.
Yeah.
What's buzzing, cousin? Here for an Adam Katz custom job?
Not looking to buy right now.
Whoa, yes. I get to have one of these dudes.
Think of buying from the cats as a donation.
Oh, I gave the Adam Katz a lot. Why was there just a random paladin, though? And why is there like four crashed vertebrates out here? Questions that need answers. Bad, like, questions that really need answers. Like, this is the paladin, right? Our Brotherhood of Steel dude? Yeah. Brotherhood of Steel paladin. Commander. And why do they have a knight armor? They're both paladin commanders.
Excuse me.
May the Institute's fall be a lesson to anyone. May the Institute's fall be a lesson to anyone.
Is that armor mine now? And here's a bobblehead that y'all can have. Adam Katz bobblehead. Is this mine? No, it's not mine. She liking it, liking it, liking it. Can I steal this power cell? Yes, I can. I don't know why.
Remember, Jack, as an Adam Cat, you are a beacon of cool in a world of not cool.
I'm big enough cool, but not in a world of cool. What? Yeah, I'm so good at setting up pool. I don't know what numbers go in first. I'm not the best at pool. But about to play some pool. The ball can go in. Go in! Go in! Play pool. Ugh. Stick it. Fit. And that. Oh. Ooh, somebody hides their power arm. Now let's let it calm down in there. I'm going to go back into the game room and put this back. Honestly. And I lost the ball. Okay. It's good now. Oh, yes. Now, where's the pool cue? Okay, well, I'm just gonna have to do it the easy way. Oh. Oh, there. Make it. And that. Just go in there. Go. In there. Yeah. That's like. Roll it. No, come out. I'm gonna get this ball.
Excuse me.
I wish I'd been around before the world blew up, Jack. Back then, cats really knew about cool.
Bingo.
The shell devil grows the bullet.
I reap the spoils from the kill.
A crack. And I think this thing and I, we are kind of the same. For I, too, am soft meat under a hard shell. Thank you.
All right, cats. I call this one. Metal heart.
Who is this?
Metal legs. Metal arms. Metal heart. Tool of war. Tool of peace. Tool of art. I get into my suit and I strut through the wastes. No fear. Untouchable. The flames on my suit burning. Rising, glowing. The flames are hot, but I am cool. I walk, I run, I ride.
Run?
My hands are strong. I am a man.
Yeah?
No, more than a man. Because, man,
hey there.
I thank you.
I hope I live long enough to witness the Brotherhood's next triumph.
I'm gonna end this episode here. See you on the next.